What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Kirk, and I'm back with another YouTube video.
And better.
No. I don't think they heard me when I said that the first time. I said I'm back with another
and YouTube. Better.
Okay. I'm back with another YouTube video.
And man. Better.
And first and foremost, I just want to apologize for my inconsistency of me not dropping videos, you know what I mean? So my way to make that up to you guys is I'll be dropping a video every single week.
Bangers. Back to
every single week, I will be dropping a video.
Back.
So if you don't even know about my channel, better find out from your friend, okay? And if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button. Comment something under. Comment a little.
Share it to your auntie, yeah.
Yes. And most important part, make sure you subscribe.
Don't subscribe, you useless.
No, you're not, because you don't listen to it. Also, hit that bell notification, man, so you don't miss another video when I drop it.
Ring
it. They don't want to miss a video, right?
I don't even want to miss a
exactly.
video.
Exactly. But look, I got to give a big shout out to my cameraman. So, you know, go ahead, tell him what you got to say.
At Gordon Island. Ding.
Look. As y'all seen in the title, man, y'all already see what I'm on. And I just want to say this to everyone that's watching. Don't try this at home.
Unless you're ready to rumble.
Right, because it gets a little out of hand sometimes. So just make sure you prepare for that if you ever want to try it. But look, I'm going to be at the Walmart today, or Target, or wherever we can find the best content. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going around and spraying people.
Oh, you're getting sprayed. Shit.
Your mama in the store, your auntie in the store, your auntie and your mama getting sprayed, okay?
Snap.
What else can I say?
Man, you just tell them what you about, man.
I ain't gonna do no more talking, man. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video, man.
Thank you.
on the ground. It looks like it's a leak in the ceiling.
You sure it wasn't you?
Bro, it hit me too. How could it be me? Yo, that's weird. The taste of the
rich onion. Okay, I'ma give her a taste of this shit. He got riches, this must high do that. I keep my foot on their neck, but y'all knew that.